Hey Sam, put her in a stay and get Axel. They're being too rough over here.
Baby. No counts.
Paris. Oh, she's getting distracted. There she is.
Paris, come. What a good Paris. Good girl, come.
Paris, hey, look, I got a hot dog. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, Paris. Oh, she knew.
You're too smart.
Here. She's like, this must be a setup.
There. Paris, come. What a good girl. Come on, Paris,
Good diver.
There you go.
This is Paris's video. Sam, catch. Maybe sits and downs.
Paris. Okay, Paris. Paris, sit. Yeah, okay. Paris, down.
See if you
Paris, down.
Let's do walking up the stairs and see if with me she tries to not walk. Hold on, Sam. Here, switch the cameras to the right here. The right bottom corner. Yeah. All right, Paris. Hey, sweetheart.
Hey.
I want to show you her going up the stairs because she had a bunch of trouble with this. And these stairs can be very scary, even for a dog that doesn't have fear issues because there's no back to them. So, Paris, so when she does this, this is exactly what I want you guys to see. You don't stop. You walk and you get a little pop on the leash. Good girl. Can you come up this one, Sam? Alright, so again, just because she says, hey, I'm scared, and she puts the air brakes on, doesn't mean that you stop. You guide her when she's scared. Good girl. Here, sit. Oh, what a girl. Okay. So I go down. Oh, what a good girl. Sit. Nice. Heel. Stay there, Sam, and I'll walk back up one more time. Come on, Paris. Good heel. Oh, you're so brave now. She was petrified to go up and down these stairs. Good.